gonna zap you. I'm gonna cut you.
I feel like that lifting set was pretty good.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, Tyler.
Another thing, Cyrax claims I eat too much while I'm claiming he eats too little. I'm gonna teach you how to eat big. And here at BCN Network, you can see they provide the sustenance for the employees. Is that a beefcake burrito? Gotta have the Diablo sauce in there.
Alright boys, here's the meal for the night. We got them creamy garlic mashed potatoes, and we've been slow cooking this all day. Disaster already. That juicy gravy fatness. Maybe I'll put the recipe in the description. Look at that. Perfect bite. All of the flavors. Holy shit, that is good. That is like probably 4 pounds of meat and veggies, so. Thank you.
Why don't you beat this, Cyrax? I can't be canceled. There's no way that you could stop me. I'm fully independent. There's no label who could drop me. Y'all been starting rumors. Let me help you with some. I'm a racist, I'm a sexist, I'm in love with Donald Trump. Y'all can't cancel me, my life is scandal free. There ain't no sponsors taking losses cause the brand is me. My hands are clean, my family and my fans agree. Y'all can't cancel me for facts because you're mad and weak.
Six and a half hours later.
I'm back, and I will have new content for you guys every Friday. This is going to be a slew of game reviews that I title Nostalgic Boomer Reviews. And as the title suggests, it focuses on retro games that invoke strong feelings of nostalgia. The 30-year-old boomer such as myself.
Flux of beasts that have found my channel over the past 2 years.
But take a look at the back first. I don't know, so far those graphics look pretty fucking gay. Fucking retarded. But, I don't know, we'll see. It's retarded. Can't even open this fucking thing. Look at that guy. He looks like a fucking girl. Fucking retarded. But anyways, let's get this going. Oh, this must be some crappy game no one likes. Fucking had dumps to dive to get that shit. Alright, strip. And apparently this is for Sega Saturn. Whatever. Fuck this game. Fucking retarded. Shining Force 3 and Panzer Dragoon Saga? Does that even make sense?
Does it make sense to you? Sega. I thought they went out of business years ago. This game is retarded. Alright, fuck it. Stop.
The influx of beasts that have found my channel over the past 2 years, I've gotten a few requests to have gifts sent to me. I went ahead and made up an Amazon wish list that is public. So if there's those of you out there who really want to help me out, and it's perfectly fine if no one helps me because I don't expect anything from you guys. Take a look at the list that I've placed down in the description below and enjoy the little description on each one that I specifically tailored to all 30-year-old boomer connoisseurs.